Hello guys, once again welcome to my YouTube channel My Knowledge Park, and today we will discuss regarding the four forms of present tense. आज के वीडियो में वर्तमान काल के चार प्रकार के बारे में हम जानकारी लेंगे. जैसे कि लास्ट वीडियो में हम फोर फॉर्म्स ऑफ द पास्ट टेंस के बारे में देखे, आज फोर फॉर्म्स ऑफ प्रेजेंट टेंस के बारे में देखना है. सो आई हैव टेकन वंस अगेन हियर द सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल प्रोनाउंस. दोबारा मैं क्या किया हूं, इसी जगह पे सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल सर्वनाम जो होते हैं उनको ऑलरेडी मैं लिखा हूं. सिंपल प्रेजेंट में सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन आने के बाद सिंपल प्रेजेंट में सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन के बाद क्या चेंजेस करने हैं और प्लूरल प्रोनाउन आने के बाद क्या चेंजेस करने हैं, दैट वी हैव टू सी. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, यू सी सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन इट इज आई. नाउ सिंपल प्रेजेंट व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट, सिंपली वी हैव टू जस्ट टेक वन इन्फिनिटिव एंड व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, व्हाट एवर द सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन आर देयर, व्हाट एवर द प्लूरल प्रोनाउन आर देयर, what the changes are going to occur, that we have to see. क्या changes होते हैं वहां singular pronoun आने के बाद क्या करना है और plural pronoun आने के बाद क्या करना है. Singular अगर आया apart from I, just keep it in your mind, थोड़ा ध्यान रखो. I के अलावा जितने भी singular pronouns आते हैं तो क्या करना है. Simple present में if the noun is singular, verb must be plural. And if the noun is plural, verb must be singular. That is apart from I ke alawa. Kaise karna hai? For example, I teach. So, this is the example of simple present. I teach, main padhata hoon. Padha raha hoon nahi. Main padhata hoon. We teach. Hum padhate hain. You teach, आप पढ़ाते हैं. They teach, वो पढ़ाते हैं. अब यहां he, she, it, these are the singular pronouns and these have been called as a third persons. As I is the first person, you are the second person, he, she, it, that, also they, these are the singular persons. Apart from they, he, see, it, these are the singular persons. And whenever the singular persons occurs in simple present, if the noun is singular, verb must be plural. How? They teach, he teaches, he teaches, she teaches, it teaches. How? जैसे कि मैं आपको बताया, simple present, ये सादा वर्तमान काल जो है, अगर noun सिंगुलर आया तो वर्ब प्लूरल लेना है. उसके साथ साथ अगर नाउन प्लूरल आया तो वर्ब सिंगुलर लेना है अपार्ट फ्रॉम आई. देखो, आई टीच मैं पढ़ाता हूं, वी टीच हम पढ़ाते हैं, यू टीच आप पढ़ाते हैं, दे टीच वो पढ़ाते हैं, ही टीचर्स वो पढ़ाता है, सी टीचर्स वो पढ़ाती है, ये टीचर्स. ठीक उसी तरह प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस. प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस में क्या करना है, प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस में सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन आने के बाद क्या करना है और प्लूरल प्रोनाउन आने के बाद क्या करना है. जैसे कि आई एम टीचिंग, मैं पढ़ा रहा हूं. व्हाट इज एम, एम इज एज इक्वलेंट इज एंड इज आर दीज दोज हैव हैज हैड बी बीइंग आईएनजी. These are the forms of be. So what I have taken here, it's a helping verb. Sometimes it has been called auxiliary verbs also, and they have been declared as a modal auxiliaries and helping verbs also. Now I am teaching, we are teaching. Why we are teaching? It is present continuous, and in present continuous what we have to do, to show that the sentence is written into present, what we have to write? if the noun is plural, helping verb are must be taken. And if the noun is singular, helping verb is must be taken. देखो बाबा, I am teaching, मैं पढ़ा रहा हूँ. We are teaching, हम पढ़ा रहे हैं. You are teaching, आप पढ़ा रहे हैं. They are teaching, वो पढ़ा रहे हैं. He is teaching now. He is teaching. In previous video, I told beware from the ends of March. In the same way now, I am just giving some hints to you, my dears. Whenever the singular pronouns are going to occur in present continuous, then what you have to do? And whenever the singular pronouns are going to occur in simple present, then what we have to do? Simple present, if the noun is singular, verb must be plural. And in present continuous, if the noun is singular, then what we have to do? Is must be taken. Why? Is going to express the meaning of it is in present, and ing is going to express the meaning of it is in continuous. So hence, present continuous. Present continuous, I am teaching. You are watching. You are listening. This sentence is going to express the meaning of present continuous. चालू वर्तमान काल जो होता है वो present continuous में आता है. जैसे कि he is teaching, she is teaching, it is teaching. So these are the examples of present continuous. Now if you went ahead, then what we have to do? Just it is present perfect. Again here is the same key. What is the same key? If the noun is singular, what we have to do? Has must be taken. And if the noun is plural, have must be taken. And verb supposed to be kept into V3 form. It is not V2 form. V2 form, it is always in simple past. For example, teach is there. V1, it is teach. V2, teach converts into taught. V2, T-A-U-G-H-T. T-A-U-G-H-T, taught. And V3, also taught. V3, also taught. T-A-U-G-H-T. Now you see, please, how it is. Present perfect, apart from I. Have must be taken to I. Understand, I has taught nahi hota. वो गलत इंग्लिश होती है. I has taught, we has taught, you has taught. It is not so, because have itself is one of the auxiliaries, and it is going to express the meaning of plural pronoun apart from singular I. Yes, I have taught, T-A-U-G-H-T. I have taught, we have taught, you have taught, they have taught. Now just be careful regarding he, she, it. These are the third persons. Third persons which are not in our presence. They are always in our absence. Understand, if you have to talk regarding them, then such type of the incidents are going to take place in direct into indirect. Whenever just the process of teaching is going on, and when your support has got to me, surely I will just give you some hints regarding direct into indirect or the reported speech. Now, he has, it is, he has taught, he has taught, she has taught, it has taught. Just you see, my dears, once again, simple present, sada vartaman kal, I teach, mai padhata hu, we teach, hum padhate hain, you teach, aap padhate hain, they teach, wo padhate hain, he teaches, wo padhata hai, she teaches, wo padhati hai, it teaches. प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस, प्रेजेंट भी रहना है और कंटिन्यूअस भी रहना है. इसीलिए प्रेजेंट को दिखाने के लिए अपार्ट फ्रॉम आई अगर ही सी इट आते हैं तो इज लेना है, यू वी दे आते हैं तो आर लेना है. आई एम टीचिंग, मैं पढ़ा रहा हूं, वी आर टीचिंग, हम पढ़ा रहे हैं, यू आर टीचिंग, आप पढ़ा रहे हैं, दे आर टीचिंग, वो पढ़ा रहे हैं, ही इज टीचिंग, वो पढ़ा रहा है, सी इज टीचिंग, वो पढ़ा रही है, इट इज टीचिंग. इन द सेम वे प्रेजेंट भी रहना है, परफेक्ट भी रहना है. अब परफेक्ट के लिए क्या एक्सप्रेस कर क्या लिखना है? परफेक्ट के लिए V1 का V3 फॉर्म लिखना है. और ये जो है, ये जो परफेक्ट है और प्रेजेंट है, इसीलिए हैव लिखना है. कैसे? आई हैव टॉट, मैं पढ़ाया हूं. वी हैव टॉट, हम पढ़ाए हैं. यू हैव टॉट, आप पढ़ाए हैं. दे हैव टॉट, वो पढ़ाए हैं. ही हैज टॉट, उसने पढ़ाया है. सी हैज टॉट, उसने पढ़ाई है, उसी ने पढ़ाई है. यानी कि
male and female. It has taught.
In the same way, present भी रहना है, perfect भी रहना है, continuous भी रहना है.
Again here, what is the problem?
The same problem is there. What is the same problem is there? Apart from I, whatever the singular pronouns are going to occur before that, in what we have done in present perfect, the same way we have to do in present perfect continuous. But after writing has before the singular pronoun, apart from I, that perfect form of be, been must be taken, and verb carries ing. No doubt at all. Whatsoever it is, either it is present perfect, either it is present perfect continuous or present continuous, either it is future perfect continuous or future continuous, either it is past perfect continuous or what we can say past continuous. What it is there, ing carries to the verb. There is no doubt at all. So in the same way, present perfect continuous, how it will be there? I have been teaching. I have been teaching. But there say, students, they have been playing the PUBG game, have been, since from morning. Neither they think regarding their hunger, nor they think regarding the guests, those who are going to visit to home. No, not at all. Simply they get busy themselves in playing PUBG. At that time, the parent says that our children have been playing PUBG, have been playing. The action of playing is just started long back, and it is continuously since long back, but there is no name at all to stop it. That has been called as an have been playing, have been teaching, have been listening, have been watching, have been quarreling. What this type of the sentence is going to express the meaning? They are going to express the meaning of continuous. Have been present continuous, has been present continuous, had been past continuous, will have been future perfect continuous. Has been plus ing, present perfect continuous, had been plus ing, past perfect continuous, will have been plus ing, future perfect continuous.
Yeah, I have been teaching, we have been teaching, you have been teaching, they have been teaching. She has been teaching. In my previous video, I had given the example of William Shakespeare. One of the astrologers told him, beware from the Ides of March, because on the Ides of March, I mean 15th of March, there is danger to your life. But he says that, what he says? He says that coward dies many times, but the brave person dies only once. Thinking so, he condemned the prediction of one of the astrologers, and just he went away, and exactly what the thing was expected by the Brutus and all the conspirators, the same thing happened. In the same way, he has been teaching, she has been teaching, it has been teaching. Just I am recalling, फिर वही दिल आया हूँ, मेरे दोस्त तो मेरे पास आओ एक किस्सा सुनाओ. दुबारा कौन सा? Four forms of present tense. Which are those? Simple present, present continuous, present perfect continuous. In simple present, what you have to do? I teach, we teach, you teach, they teach, he teaches, she teaches, it teaches. Present continuous में I am teaching, we are teaching, you are teaching, they are teaching, he is teaching, she is teaching, it is teaching. Present perfect में I have taught, we have taught, you have taught, they have taught, he has taught, she has taught, it has taught. Present perfect continuous में I have been teaching, we have been teaching, you have been teaching, they have been teaching, it has been teaching, he has been teaching, she has been teaching, it has been teaching. Only four examples I would like to give over here of the simple past. Simple present, I teach. Present continuous, I am teaching. Present perfect, I have taught. Present perfect continuous, I have been teaching. Simple present, I teach, मैं पढ़ाता हूं. Present continuous, I am teaching, मैं पढ़ा रहा हूं. Present perfect में I have taught, मैं पढ़ाया हूं. Present perfect continuous में मैं बहुत देर से पढ़ा रहा हूं, यानी कि पढ़ाने की एक्शन मेरी कब से शुरू है? बहुत देर से शुरू है. So, such type of the examples generally occur, and apart from this infinitives or V1, you can take any one of the words any one of the infinitives, whatever they have just created by the very scholar people, then what we have to do? We have to take infinitives or V1 in simple present, and before that, before writing the infinitives, if we have taken any one of the plural or singular, what are the changes are going to take place regarding them, I have told. Now in next video, when I will just attend, or when I will prepare that next video, just I will come along with the four forms of the future tense. In future tense, what type of the changes are going to take place and how we have to use generally, so that that becomes a very correct English and very, very, what we can say, accurate speaking English. Regarding that, we will focus. Till then, take care. Ab tak mera video dekhe, isiliye main mera bhagya samajhta hoon. I am very lucky person. So my dears, do not forget to share it and like it and subscribe it. Tab tak ke liye, agya dijiye, stay with us.